Hello, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. It is December 4th, 2016. I took 3 days off. I didn't make any videos because, again, for unknown reasons that I don't want to disclose in this video. I'm sick. I have cold. You know, I'm sneezing and coughing and have chills. But anyway, you see, all along, for the last 10 years, I have been fighting the state and the government, the federal government, for rights, for money that we invested and we pay, for our basic human rights that has been violated and we've been frauded out of it. And being on the edge all the time, because I know that they are after me and my family, committing crimes. And there is nothing hidden. It is obvious that they single people out and continue to commit the crimes against everyone and everything. And I'm really very disappointed in everyone and everything, because just to be decent, to be a decent human being, and live according to the laws of the land and being a model citizen, they fight you that vigorously. Why? Because you bring it to their attention. You brought it to their attention, telling them about the zone.